so much for 100 subscribers. Today I am making fluffy slime and obby slime. Ah! That was so much fun. That was so cool. Okay, I gotta clean up now. I want to show you some. They look so cool. Oh no. It looks so cool. And also, you just need to leave obbies. You probably already know this, but you just need to leave the obbies in water for a long time. And then they'll just be big if you leave them for a whole night or the day. Okay, so I have finished cleaning up all the obbies. And now I'm going to show you my five new slimes that I have made. This one is the Apple Crush with obbies in it. Oh my god! So let's open it and see how it feels. Because that is so cool. Like, whoa. All the obbies are falling out. It's so nice to feel them. Look. I love all the colours. Okay, so I'm going to play with my fluffy slime now. This one is called Bubblegum Fluff. Now, I love this one. And it just like feels amazing. It's so fluffy. And what I used for this one is pink foam, foaming soap, and shape it and use it in the bath and stuff. But I got this from the shop, any shop probably, anywhere you live, just get it there, whatever. And then I used some baby oil, just a tiny drops and stuff. And then I added some blue food colouring and pink food colouring so then I can make this colour and it looks amazing. So let's get it out. Put this over there. My eyebrows always. Okay, now this is amazing. Now I'm gonna add some glitter to it. Now I'm super excited for this because this is my new glitter. Diamonds, I think. Shall I do two or just one? Two is the best. I'm gonna do Fairyland and Pink Diamonds. So let's open this up carefully because you don't want to spill everywhere in the laundry head. Look, then you look like pixie dust. So. Okay, I think we should stop playing with this now. It's so addicting for this time. I'm gonna put this away. But maybe after the video, I'll probably be playing with fireworks. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go for the next slime. I'm gonna go for another orange slime. I'm gonna go for this blue one, and it's called Clicky Orbs. Loads of bubbles. that's nice. It's not sticky, so that's good. And it feels like it just feels disgusting, but it's good and it's nice. And all the oldies come out. Your favourite coloured orbies. Mine is the blue turquoise ones. My favourite. Oh, look at that. That is cool. I'm gonna put a heart because I love you guys. So, if you're wondering what color I use, things I used to make this, I obviously used Orbeez, and then I just made a normal slime, and then I just added some food coloring, baby oil. You always need to add it because it's just gonna fail if you don't. Add it, and then you just need some borax and some thingy, and then it's big fun. Okay, so let's go into the next one because I am gonna keep playing with slime, and I should be always playing with slime because it's just too addicting. Put this away. Awesome because I just love green. looks so cool. It looks like one of those nine lollipops that I get sometimes at the shop. The dye. Oh gosh. Now we're going to put the lid on. Yes. Memories come in right now. Okay, baby bottle. Let's add this thing in. Just a couple of dribbles. Shake it around a bit. It feels like chocolate. Okay, I'm taking my spoon out before it drowns. Okay. Oh my god, my hands! You're getting attacked. I'll stay in. Stay in. Okay, go down. I'm trying to get the glue up, but it's not going up. Okay, so I finally learned how to do it. You just need to mix it like this, even though it's going everywhere. Slime's going everywhere. This is so much fun. I wouldn't recommend doing this if you hate getting messy, because this is messy. I have cleaned up a bit and just mixed it in a bit more, and we're now gonna add some borax. I'm still mixing, kneading fluffy slime. So I started. So you need 1 teaspoon. If you watch my video, you should know this by now. You just need 1 teaspoon. Just let it mix. Okay, so I'm gonna keep adding and stuff, and I'll be right back. Okay, so next you'll need to cover your hand in borax and start mixing with your hands. So if you've added a lot of foam, you'll only need 2 teaspoons. If you didn't add as much as mine, I think you just need a lot more. But yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna knead it and crunch it and stretch it. And if it's just like snappy, don't worry, just leave it all night. Don't worry, stuff. So now I'm just gonna put this bowl over here. And now you're gonna get a fresh dimple. This one. Put this in. Like mashed potato. A mashed potato. Why didn't I say that? Okay. I'm gonna do amethyst gems. And I'm gonna do the chocolate seeds. So I'm gonna do these two. Open it up. Okay, I'm gonna add my chocolate seed. Add it in. Oh, these look so pretty. Get a little spread of it. Okay, let's mix our slime. Oh yeah, that looks so cool. Like, I'm a girl. Okay, ready? Let's make a bubble. Well, let's try. It's beautiful. Hey, we need to read it though. The
this one.
Patience when you make fluffy slime because you have to wait like this for 8.5 hours. No, it's okay. You don't. You just have to wait as long as you like. Overnight, if you want it the best, but if you just like very like want to play with slime, and you're just like, oh, I want to play with slime, I want to make my new fluffy slime. And then you're probably just gonna have to wait 5 minutes. So I finished my slime, guys, and this is all my 6 slimes. They are so cool. This one. This one is swamp dust. This one is blackcurrant gum. And then this one is clicky orbs. And then this one is bubble gum fluff. And name this one in the comments down below. And also Apple Crush. And so what we're gonna do right now, before we end the video, because this is gonna be super fun, put all the orbies, well not all of them, on the tray. So yeah, let's do it.
Squishy giveaways, so you get one.